Danny Waits Hawaiian Dream with Lemon.
Hi.
So Lemon, what's going on with you?
You know, doing the usual in Skate 3. Trying to front flip, but I possibly can't because I'm a noob.
One thing I didn't understand is like you can do front flips pretty well, but like you can't do the tricks that I do. Airwalk and rocket air.
I think that was me.
What?
That skater that just went by? No. It looked like me.
You can do rocket to airs in
Tony Hawk Pro
Skater. Tony Hawk Pro Skater. Alright?
Isn't a rocket air like...
What the frick? 1 foot tail grab. I've never seen that before. I've seen it in real life. I didn't know you could do it in this game.
There
you are. Awesome.
Come back! Dude, come back! I want to talk to you! I want to punch him.
I don't know about you guys, but we've been watching a lot of Smosh and Rhyniga.
Remember how you used to be like, dude, how do you do all these front flips? And I'm like, I don't know, I just spam the trigger. Because that's what I really do. And sometimes, like, when I try to do a move, I just spam the trigger.
You guys, comment in the comment section below if I should get an Xbox One.
Will you buy one?
Maybe. I might get an Xbox One. It's just a possibility. One of my managers is debating on it. Just kidding, I don't have managers. I'm debating on getting an Xbox One. Duck,
ducky, Momo. The ducky, Momo, ducky.
What is ducky, Momo?
It's from Phineas and Ferb. Nolly. Nollies are hard in this game. You know why?
Dang. Okay, you need to find that hidden bowl.
I'll try to. Buddy, first, you got a trick line up. Dang it.
Yeah.
Go back. Shove it. Dang it. I'm gonna pop shove it. You know how to pop shove it?
Yeah.
How?
Just press that one button.
What one button?
One freaking button.
Hey.
What did you just do with your hands?
That?
How do you do that?
No.
How did you do that thing when you touch your butt?
Oh! Beautiful! So close. I'm trying to manual and then land it in the nose manual. Oh gosh! What the heck? Dude, go on the replay editor. My board goes flying. Like, where does my board even go?
Wait. So, there's my awesome board.
Okay.
I'm trying to go slower.
But look, when I hit him, look where my board go. Oh.
look.
His board's in
together
the ground.
Together forever. I need to delete some of my replays and photos.
Oh my god.
Because I have so many, I can't even do that anymore. Okay, let's get out of here. With a very okay flip. You think you're so macho? Watch this.
Me?
Not that guy. Oh, well that sucks.
Hey! Sorry, I had to. Well, I get an extra turn.
No, you don't!
Yeah, I do.
You did that earlier.
Off camera!
Still off camera. Stay in the button. that beautiful nest? Watch this. I'm going to pop shove it. Ooh. Never mind. I'm going to pop shove it. I just did a shove it under flip. See, it still counts.
You guys remember one of Python's Black Ops spots video? At the end of the video, I run upstairs and I scream and he gets scared.
What?
Can't remember that?
No. Of course you don't. I don't remember anything. I have a bad memory, remember?
Oh. Well, I don't even have a brain, so.
No, if you should have just said, at least you have a brain.
Oh. What's so funny about how I do it?
It's just funny, period. Do you do it any different than I do it?
Do I do it differently?
Yeah, that's what I'm asking.
Oh gosh! Did you... What is that? That is like the worst... That was like the worst thing I could ever hear. Oh my god. Look, it's his log cabin.
I want to go into the freaking log cabin and smack some butt. Sorry, what?
You can't even go up a log.
Where am I going?
Well, you're dead, so thank you very much, my good friend.
Duck, 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 ducks in a bucket. You need to find that secret spot.
I'll try to.
That secret ramp is so fun. It's so fun.
Oh!
Ducks in the bucket. Ducks, ducks. Me and Awesome Wonder made a song called Ducks in a Bucket. Duck, 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 duck. Wow. It's called Ducks in a Bucket. It is the most.
It goes like this. Da, 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 ducks in a bucket.
If only you guys could see us right now. It's not ever going to happen because face cams are for humans. Oh, gosh. Lemon, why are you stroking my scales?
Gosh, I'm rolling over your body.
I just imagine like a little anime thing going...
Like a lemon just rolling over a snake? You're not gonna get any speed.
Nope.
Told ya.
Come on, come on. You guys, holy... alternating hands, me and Lemon are in love, me and Lemon... I'm just kidding.
Oh! Your epic streak of epic moves has failed.
You have to find...
I don't know where that bowl is! The only way I found the bowl is just I was doing front flips like a bowl. I bailed.
Bailing is for skaters.
Yes, I have bailed before, actually.
I know.
I was going down the street with my friends, and I had enough, and I had like too much speed, so I was like.
I know, I heard about that.
I was gonna turn, I would have hit a car. Well, so I just bailed.
How are you skateboarding? You're a freaking lemon.
I'm rolling on the board, and then I got balance, and my friends were pushing me.
Sorry.
Well, I'm a good skater in real life.
Just I know.
I can only do one trick.
What is that?
The, revert, I think is what it's called. I kind of can ollie.
Sick! More like, sexy!
No.
Holy freaking...
Wait, is that Mongo Push?
What is a Mongo Push? That's a freaking ducks.
Why do you like my Lego Tyrannosaurus Rex so bad?
Because his head is so freaking huge!
Then why don't you just buy it yourself?
Because it's too freaking expensive, and I can never find it anywhere.
It's only $70.
That's a lot.
It's only $70 at Toys R Us.
Yeah, compare that to the Death Star.
I know. I'm sorry.
I'm jealous that you have it. I don't think he's ready. Soup's and jelly.
I don't think he's ready for this deli. There's my body to my head and my man.
Holy
ducks in a bucket.
That's awesome. I mean, that's the lemon on DJ. He actually is no longer has Skate 3.
Why?
Because he doesn't have an Xbox 360 anymore.
What does he have?
Xbox One.
I can have my 360.
Yeah.
Well, it's technically mine. But before we got the one, it was Billy the Goat. I don't even know who Billy the Goat is.
Major butt in the duck, 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 duck.
That was weird.
I know. That's why I invented the kickflip.
Think is the best Skate 3 player on YouTube.
Yeah, who do you think that is? Definitely not us.
All we know how to do is just regular. But who do you think it is? There's a lot of good skaters. Like Skater.
Wait, are you talking about Skate 3 players or real skaters?
Skate 3 players. There's Skater, X7 Albert, Rise.
Okay, this is gonna...
Have you ever been there?
Where?
In that area that you just in?
I don't know.
You know a really good place to skate?
What?
Your backyard! Oh! That is actually a really good spot. Because you have a pit.
Yeah, I know. Even though I can barely skate on it. I mean, all I know is a freaking nollie kickflip underflip dark slide.
No, you don't.
I'm just kidding.
You can kind of do a 50-50.
I can do a 50-50. It's just impossible for me to do, like, grab tricks because I don't have freaking hands.
Can't do hand plants and crap because
I don't have freaking hands. My body too bootylicious for you, babe. I don't think he's ready for this deli.
Gosh dang it!
You can't go back. Just one life choice you never want to make.
Well, I'm gonna die, we all know it, so.
Jelly.
Oh! Oh! Oh, this place. Who do you think the best skater in real life is?
Right now?
Yeah.
I'd have to go with... Well, I don't know. There's some pretty good ones out there.
Like Ninja Houston, PJ Ladd.
Yeah, there's Ninja Houston, you guys, PJ Ladd, freaking Tony Hawk, of course.
That's the one that everybody knows.
And then there's Riley Hawk.
Son of Tony Hawk.
Yeah, and then there's Andrew Reynolds.
Rodney Mullen.
Rodney Mullen. Oh, what's his name? He's a hippie. What's his name?
There's Danny Way.
Well, yeah, Danny Way too. And
is he from Skate 3?
No. Danny Way's a real person. He's not in Skate 3.
Oh gosh! Kloopy!
Let me think of his name.
Kloopy! Did I kill you, Kloopy?
What's his name? His name is... It's the hippie guy. I'm sorry if I can't think of your name right now. that one guy that's... Really?
Did the Xbox freeze?
Yeah, the Xbox just froze. That's interesting.
Well,
thank you guys for watching. Please comment, subscribe. See you guys in my next video. This is Pythor Gaming and Awesome Lemon XX Gaming. Signing off.